artisans in the northern Italian town Nove have preserved the artistic traditions of handcrafting beautiful ceramics for hundreds of years. While modern processes now allow craftsmen to mass produce their wares, great care goes into using traditional techniques that make every piece unique, remarkable, and unmistakably Nove. In fact, the town's name Nove has become synonymous with some of the world's most beautiful and sought-after ceramics.
There are many buses coming from Germany, Vicenza, and Aviano. Americans come here to the factory because of the lowest possible price they can get compared to the United States, Germany, France, and Belgium, or wherever they're living.
Shoppers not only get the chance to buy some of the world's finest ceramics direct from the source, but have a unique and educational experience as well. The first stop is the shaping station, where the clay is molded by hand into various forms, one piece at a time. The freshly baked and hardened pieces are painstakingly decorated the same way they've been for hundreds of years. Once decorated, the pieces take a bath in a protective glaze. Now they're ready to be baked in an enormous oven for the last stage of the process. When the pieces emerge from the other end, they are now works of art, ready to be cherished and treasured by shoppers all over the world.